Hey, how's it going everyone? My name is Rowan. Today, what I'm going to be telling you is about the new Premium Exo Custom Packs and also the Premium and Standard Personalization Packs that have just came out. Now guys, these are really cool. I'm not really sure which ones I'm going to be purchasing. I don't know which ones are the best, but I mean, I want your opinions as well guys, so let me know which one you've bought or which one you think looks the coolest and you might be getting for Christmas. I'm also maybe going to be giving away a few as well and help some people get them, because obviously it's coming up to Christmas and I'm looking to give away some things for Christmas time, some Microsoft points and PS3 points, and also maybe some of these things if people would like that. So guys, let's get straight into this. We're going to show you these right now, and the first ones that you can see are the American World Flags Exo Packs. So the first one's American, and then we've also got the UK one, we've also got the Canadian one, we've got the French one, we've got the German one, we've got the Australian, the Italian, Spanish, the Dutch, and also the Japan. Now these are all really cool. They're only $159, so I don't know how much that is in dollars, possibly about $3 maybe, or $2.50. And then we've also got the Steampunk, we've also got the Panda, the Barrage, and also the Hot Rod. They're really cool as well. And the personalization packs, which basically are the camos for your guns. We've got the Magma ones, Lightning, Creature, and the Nanotech. These are all personalized and they all move, apart from the Creature one, which is just a still one. But these are really cool and I really think these are amazing. And we've also got the Magma ones, which also give you the helmet and the exo with the camo as well. So they're really cool. So let me know guys, which ones you think are the coolest, which one would you maybe want me to do the giveaways for. I could possibly do one of each, or I could maybe do two Lightning personalization packs, or like two Magma ones. Depends guys, just let me know what you want to think. Thank you very much for watching, hope you did enjoy. I'm trying to get back and doing the swing of things. I mean, I've been really busy the past couple of weeks, that's why I have not been uploading. It's been Christmas time, it's got hectic, a lot of work, overtime and stuff. But thank you very much for watching guys, hope you did enjoy. Leave a like if you would like some giveaways, and also drop a like if you think these are cool, and also let me know which one you think guys are the coolest to get as well. My name is Enroll, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.